All right, so let's say we have two data points where the displacement is, we'll call this xi, 36.3 or negative 36.3.